softball down at Gannon, McConnell Family Stadium. PSAC tournament bound Gannon take on Tiffin for two in non-conference today. They won 2-1 in game one. No score in game two. Gabby Vassy, the Gannon freshman pitcher with the second inning strikeout. She gave up 6 hits and 2 runs in 4 innings today. Claire Feldkamp pitched 4 innings, giving up no runs, 1 walk, and struck out 4 in the start for Tiffin in game two. Gannon beats Tiffin 2-1, as I said, in game one, and falling 3-0 in game two of the Twin Bill. They host California in the PSAC quarterfinals Wednesday at 1 o'clock and 3 p.m. Early later this week. To the majors, Trivin White Sox.